better lighting here. Hey, anyway, so we need to run some errands today. Welcome back to my channel. Hi, I see you. We need to run some errands today. I'm in need of a new pair of training sneakers. I am also in need of equipment, specifically a kettlebell and some exercise bands. So usually when I am in Bloemfontein, I have proper equipment. Like, I have equipment that I've been investing in the past couple of years, but whenever I'm home, I never have enough equipment, and I feel like that's just not fair. I'm obviously not going to be in KZN for that long, but still, just to know that I have equipment whenever I am around is really, really helpful. And that's essentially what I want to do today. Essentially, everyone needs to get whatever it is that they need to get, but those are the two things that I need: a kettlebell and some training sneakers. I've already ordered another pair, which I'm not sure when it's supposed to arrive, and I recently bought a nice pair of running sneakers, which I'm excited about because I'm trying to get back to running again. I do have two pairs of running sneakers, but I feel like it doesn't hurt to have another pair. So yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing today, and basically spending time with the family. Let's go. So it's kind of hot today, and I might change it to shorts because who the hell needs to be wearing jeans in this temperature? But I'll see. Actually, I can't see, so I have 2 seconds to decide because we need to go. But yeah, not me wearing this shirt again. But first, we also need to have some breakfast.
Not so up close, Panda.
Criss-cross! Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go for the work. To the left. Take it back, y'all. Two ups this time. Two ups this time.
Yeah, I think the black one kind of is kind of. But this is nice.
Sure, I am so tired. It's been a long day. My hair has been like this for 2 weeks. So I usually just tie it up. Yeah, so anyway, today we did a lot of errands. I bought 2 new pairs of shoes. I bought sneakers for training. And then just casual shoes. I am tired. I want to sleep. Actually, I can't sleep yet. I want to catch up with some Wonder Vision. So I will do that before I go to sleep. and it's kind of still early-ish, but by 11 I need to have gone to sleep. And I've finished a book that I wanted to finish that I'm currently reading, and I need to order a new one because this year I want to read more compared to last year because school was handling me. So I have been in need of another pair of training shoes just because it's nice to have options. So I did get my hands on these sneakers. I love them, they're really really comfortable. These are mainly for training, they are not for running, but for running I also did get New Balance Foam Fresh, I think that's what they're called, yeah. But they are currently at my mom's house and I am at my aunt's house. So yeah, I also bought another pair of shoes. These are, I thought these were cute, so I really like these as well. These are just casual shoes, yeah, so I really really like these ones. Yeah, so that was my day. It's hot, I'm actually quite sunburnt. So just a quick one, this is my first read for this year 2021, and the plan is to really read this year, really read. I've already put down my list of books that I want to read, and I'm really really excited. I hope I really catch up on some good books that I have missed out on, because schoolwork did not allow for me to actually catch up on my leisurely reads. So I'm really excited for that. I already know what my next read will be, and yeah, I look forward to catching up on reading this year. Anyway, I've been saying I need to sleep, but I can't sleep because I want to catch up on WandaVision, and I want to capitalize on the free-ish time that I currently have because it's a weekend. I hope you have a lovely day, lovely evening. I'm tired. Peace.